Nucleus. My mother is the nucleus of the house because she regulates and controls all the activities inside. She contains also the hereditary information. Ribosome. Thermomix is known as the food factory of the house. The main function is protein synthesis. This machine prepares food that we need to survive. Lysosome. Hammer is known to degrade or break down things. Vacuole. Kitchen cupboard is the storage structure in my house. It can hold food for later use, or you can use it. Mitochondria, cooking pot. We put the nutrients in the cooking pot, break them down, and create energy when we eat them. Cell wall. Wall provide a structure, support, and protection for the house. Flagella, broom. It has long, slender extensions that we use for moving.